What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome in if you are new. My name is Courtney, aka CourtShorty15, and we got another Dead by Daylight video. Let's roll into it.
It's like knowing the name, you know. Yeah, there are over 100 perks for both Survivor and Killer, so over 200 total. And you got 30-odd Killers and, what, like 40 Survivors? I don't know. Like a bunch. I was gonna say, like, did are you running technician?
Me? Yeah.
Okay. Because I was trying to figure out why suddenly we had no progress, and, like, the gen didn't explode, like, oh wait, technician. Because I know that when I play Fangman, I tend to run that on my super safe gen rush build. Like, I've got technician in case I fuck up, and corrective action in case my teammates fuck up.
I started running it because Grumpy made me run it because I kept missing all my skill checks.
Oh, yeah. No, yeah. Yeah, also, you should be running Bond so that you know where we are. And
yep, Bond.
David, tell me your other perks. Nope.
And technician and what else?
What's the other thing in the universe you can see with it? Killer uses this thing.
Oh, when he kicks something, alert.
Yeah.
So you get a brief aura read on the killer every time that the killer, like, kicks a gen or breaks a wall or breaks a pallet. Sadly, he was facing the wrong way. Okay, he kicked the gen by Big Rock and he's heading toward main building. After Dwight. Running around Big Rock, running around that's okay. He won't be able to so he'll get stunned a little. He can run off with that distance. He's chasing his stone. Bob and Weave. Oh, dang.
Nine.
Used up my sprint burst for it, but you know. Also, I like the double nice that I. Like, hooray, I did the thing. Well, you bought good time.
Ah! Lame of the lame.
Is someone coming for you, Court? Oh, you're right there. I thought you were farther away from. I thought you were like over that away. Well, no, I knew that, but I thought you were by a hook, like in the corner of the map, not in the middle of the map. Yeah, he's meandering our way. Run. Did he get you with that? No, he knows that I'm here to save if, Well, it was that or get locker pulled, and I didn't want to get locker pulled, so... Ah, there we go! Oh, buckle up! Awesome! Yep, love those buckle up for the people plays. Oh, he... He's close, but I don't know where. Oh shit. Oh, he's gonna window hit me. Yeah. That's alright. We're still in a good spot. It's my first hook, so. He's not running out. He's coming right toward your gen. Maybe he's got Discordance? Or either that or that gen was far enough along, he just wanted to check it.
Yeah, that was the first gen I started this game, so he's just checking. He's been checking it the whole game.
Ah, okay.
Oh, the other gen is behind you, Wiki. It's the one near David, one in between us, and then the one behind you.
Okay. You want me to just go work on this one, then?
Yeah, he's coming to you, though. Or you can unhook David. I'm on my way. I'm just heal underhooked really quick. Court, come here.
Yeah, he's the main right now.
Oh, he's hit it right for us.
That's fine, just stick it. Aw, big swing and a miss, bud. It's okay. It happens to everybody. Yeah, I got you.
Here, I found it. It was kind of hidden among
How do you get stuck on that tree, bro?
The exit gates is by main building, and the other is like way off of far from everything.
Guys, I'm so scared.
Well, whenever you feel scared, Just remember Happy Day. Remember times when you feel happy.
Yeah.
Expecto Patronum.
Yeah, like, just remember that, but before J.K. Rowling got on Twitter. Oh, he's coming right here.
Yep. Pick it.
Nice job, you two.
Yep. Thank you. Yeah. Keys is in some deep shit.
I can try to for the people if you want to.
Oh, no. Oh, shit, he's here. He's after me.
Okay. Court, go to this door. Court, back to... Go to
or
that
he's
door.
After the exit gate. I think that might have... Oh, no. He intercepted Keys. What the...
Frick.
Oh, that's the back of his head.
He's
crap.
Dead on hook, too.
Yeah.
Get away.
It's like he had wall hacks or something. Like, I thought he was after me, and then all of a sudden he goes. I'm like, oh, where'd he go? Keys. No, I got it with Jane. It was a daily token I gave with Jane. That's why I stopped playing her after I got it. Now, sadly, because this guy can reel you in, this is not a good killer to, like, taunt at the door. Oh,